Finally, the Kings go down to Cousins, who gives it up to McCallum.
You can't let that happen. A wide open cutter to the basket.
Cousins, a very good passer off that post up.
Yes, he is.
Good young player. Cousins puts his shoulder down and bumps Dorsey right up under the basket. Great pass inside to Capella, and it's blocked by Cousins. Giving it up to DeMarcus Cousins now. Picked up by Terrence Jones. Nick Stoskins puts it up and in.
Yeah, the Kings know that Cousins will command a double team, and so they spot up.
Five assists by Cousins. And Jason Terry, ball is stolen by Cousins. Caspi back to Cousins for the slam.
And Cousins is a freaky athlete. He'll show you whenever he gets an opportunity.
Cousins takes it in on Joy for two more. Nice pass to Dorsey, and it's blocked by Cousins. He has covered up the basket. Harden not going to waste any of it. He takes it up, and Cousins with a block, his fifth of the game. Jones has it blocked. McCallum gets it up ahead to Cousins, and he slams it home. Cousins bulldogs his way inside. Boy, once he gets ahead of steam up,
forget it. Yep. He puts it on the floor so well.
Three-pointer. Got it. So Cousins now on the drive, takes it inside, and he makes it. Two and one. Now he's revved up and ready to go. And this is why you have a big center in the NBA. Cousins, this time he wants it. Thompson puts it up and in. And here's Cousins, runs right over it. Well, they count the basket, and Cousins will get the free throw. Gives it up to Cousins. Cousins, well, nobody picked him up. That's convenient. Cousins, back door to Caspi, laid it up and in. DeMarcus Cousins with his second triple-double of his career. 24 points, 20 rebounds, and 10 assists, and 6 block shots.